Okay guys, I'm back.
Let's cook the beef.
Hi.
Okay.
So here is my beef. I already sliced it. And then I didn't show it to you. I sliced some more of my bell pepper, onions, and garlic for my beef. Beef stir fry. All right. I'm gonna into this pan. There's already olive oil. You can put any oil you want, but I just always use olive oil in my cooking. So, at this time, I'm gonna cook it into high heat. Okay, come in. Okay, into this, I'm gonna add this cooking wine into the beef. Just a moment. Only if I could open it. But just a little bit. Splash. Bit of salt on that one and some pepper. I think into this I'm gonna add my garlic, just the garlic. My cooking is always different, never the same. I'm gonna mix it. Then I'm gonna cover it. Okay, let's check it again. Oh yeah. The way I like it. Brown it just a little bit. Converting all the fat. Still a bit more. Again. Now it's time to add my vegetables. Together with my bell pepper and onions. Into this. Sweet soy sauce. Lower the heat. Sweet soy sauce. And flavored dark spice of mushroom. Mushroom flavor. And light soy sauce. Potato beef and some black pepper. Lots of it. Now I'm gonna turn up the heat. And I have here some frozen, I don't have fresh one, so I use frozen green beans. Gonna cover it a little bit. Okay. I don't want my beans to overcook. And I'm gonna taste it. Wow, so pretty. Pretty, pretty. Now I'm gonna taste it. Just a moment. I'm gonna taste the beef. Yum, yum, yum. Wow. Okay, done. I think it's done. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, oh, yes. That's done. Okay, that's enough. My food is cooked. Last time. Ooh. Some of that. Bell peppers. I like the vegetables. Bell peppers. Yay. Okay. Bell pepper. Okay. I'm gonna cut it to keep it nice and warm. See my food? So pretty. Let's eat.